video, we're going to take a look at how to manage your services. So, after you've created a service, then you can use the Manage Services option here in order to manage all your services. So, one of the first things we're going to take a look at is how to make a copy of your services. So, one way to do that is by simply hovering over the project title here, and then you can go and click Copy over here. Another way would be to go ahead and select the service you want to copy, and then go here, select Copy, Apply, Confirm, and this service will get copied. As you can see, it's now called SEO Services Copy. Now, when you go ahead and copy projects like this, it's important to know that only the specifications of the projects are copied and not the project data itself. So it's important not to get confused, because you're only going to copy the form codes, the way the code looks, and that kind of data, not the project data itself. All right, so now let's say you copied this by mistake and you want to get rid of both of these. So you can then go ahead and select both and go here to Bulk Actions and then click Delete and Apply. And this way, once you confirm, you get rid of both services. However, it's important to know that deleting a service will erase all of the specifications along with any ongoing project data. So you want to use this with care. When you copy a project, you're not going to copy the project data, but when you delete a project, you're going to get rid of everything. So make sure that it is really what you want to do before you go ahead and click OK. In this case, this is what I want to do. So I'm going to go ahead and confirm, and this is done. Now, another thing that we need to take a look at is exporting a service. So let's say you have a couple of websites and you want to move this service to another service and you don't want to spend time just copying everything manually. There's an easy way to go ahead and export the service by going here to Action and then clicking on Export, and your page is going to open and you can select the service to export. Just confirm you want web designing service, then export project data. So here you can select if you want to export all the data or just the form. So in this case, I'm going to go with just the form, and I'm going to stick with no. So if you want to export everything, then you need to be aware, because this file can be quite large. All right, so once you're ready to go ahead and click the export button, and you can see here the file has been successfully exported. Now, another thing we can do is import the services. So we want to go here to import, and then over here we have add files and remove files, and we want to go to add files, and over here in this folder I prepared a file and I'm going to go ahead and import. So that's selected. Click open. It's going to take a second for it to load. If it's a bigger file with project data, then it's probably going to take longer for it to load. So we're going to need to wait for that to finish. And then go ahead and make sure this is a quick quote wizard file type. So this is your only option, so there's no need to do anything here. Then we have delete current projects. So if you want to delete any existing projects before importing new ones, then go ahead and select yes. But in this case, I don't want to do that. I just want to import this selection of files. So I'm going to go with no, and I'm going to click import, and here we go. Now we can continue to work on that file. So we have SEO services, and we can simply continue adding tasks here and adding everything else we need. So once we're done, you can click on save and close. And let's go to manage services here. And you're gonna see that we have the SEO services that we just imported. So this is how to manage your services, how to export and import all your QQW services. In the next video, we're gonna talk about managing clients, And we're going to take a look at how QQW can help you easily manage all of your clients.